English class. So today we will work in the assignment. This is our assignment. And what we will do? We will do the look at the picture and write the word. Let's start.
Already we have done this page number 30. Now today we will do page number 31. And what you will do? This is the picture of dog. You will write here dog or dog. I am just giving one example to write. Dog or dog. This is a boy. B-O-Y. Boy. Fog. Fog or fog. Box. B-O-X. Box. Dot. Very small dot. 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 This is toy. 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 This is popcorn. Pop, pop. And see, I told you so many times there are two types of cots. This cot is for the babies and this cot is for adult. You will write cot in both lines. Okay. Do this. Page number 31. And next is page number 32. And what you will do? There are few pictures and few names are written here. And you will match with the words. This is pot. You will find out the pot. This is pot. You will match with the pot. Next picture is piece of wood. It is called log. Match with log. Top. Match with top. Dog. Match with dog. Okay. Do this in your assignment. Again, we will meet.